I could not believe it. This cookie dough tastes exactly like a birthday cake.
You're gonna need some unsalted butter, white sugar, and vanilla extract. Give that a good stir, then pour in your heat-treated flour, your rainbow sprinkles, and some white chocolate chips. We're gonna add some heavy cream to moisten it up, stir it all together. Oops, don't forget your salt. Then scoop it into a ramekin, chill, and enjoy!